This is the SomaPulse. The SomaPulse is a portable battery-operated device that runs as long as there's a battery. Now, being portable and battery-operated allows you to put it anywhere on the body, wear it while you're active, so you can be walking, running, etc. So you don't have to sit in a room attached to a power cord to be able to use this unit. It has two coils that you can place anywhere on the body. The intensity of the SomaPulse is also important. The engineering of this caused over the development of this device allowed the device to become stronger and stronger and stronger and allow the battery to operate longer. So that for this sized unit, it has an amazing amount of energy. It produces about 200 Gauss at the highest intensities with a fresh battery. Now, the SomaPulse originally, the signal in the SomaPulse originally, which is one of the most exciting things about this system, was developed for NASA. NASA wanted to develop a system that would stimulate stem cells, and in fact, they did find that there was about a 400% increase in stem cells using this particular signal. The engineer who developed it for NASA was able to acquire the license from NASA, which he still holds, and then adjusted and added to the signal. So now it's basically designed for tissue re-engineering or tissue engineering. So wound healing is accelerated dramatically. Injuries respond dramatically. A recent study actually showed that it significantly improves acute inflammation. Okay, so this is very handy system, portability and tissue regeneration and healing. I recommend it highly.